Hello folks, the other day I posted a video of the most southerly railway in the UK. Now is the turn of the most northerly, this being the Keith and Dufftown Railway, otherwise known as the Whisky line, because most of the malt whisky produced on mainland UK is produced in this area around Loch Keith. The waters around here run brown because of all the peat they run through, hence the colour of the whisky. Yeah, okay. We came up here, very soggy, north of the Scottish Highlands, the northeast part of Scotland, so let's enjoy ourselves. Just for information, we are going to be in the first of the diesel mechanical multiple units produced in the destruction of steam back in the 1950s. This one was built in Derby in 1958 and it is a class 108. They have it obviously called the Spirit of a Speyside.
Thank you. You're looking for this?
Well, there we go, folks. You've been up the line, you've been down the line. So now we know the most northerly one in the UK. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you can always subscribe to the channel by poking the little thing down in the left corner. I'll go on to the Happy Sapper website. There's hundreds more. Enjoy!